Hey guys, how's it going? All right, about to go live, or I am live, about to play some Mega Man 4. How's everybody doing today? Love the opening right here. All right, let's go. Remember the first night I rented this, I got my butt kicked at it so bad. I was not... That was my first time playing it. So, I mean, of course, I wasn't good at it. Played it all night. Then I remember progressing to Dr. Wily's castle. Fun times. That night I rented also 2 and 3, which I was familiar with 2 and 3. But... not 4. 4 is the first time playing it. So I'm gonna discover the Mega Buster. And man, I really enjoyed it. Rain, man, can make you die. Ah, come on. Mini boss time. It's giant snail. Dang it, freaking lagging my end. Stop that. Ah, come on, dude. Dude, come on, land the platform. I was right there. Sorry for this lag. Really? I'm landing on the platform. What is it doing? Sorry for the laggage of bad internet connection. I don't know what's going on with my provider around this time of day. That's when it seems to happen. But I need to call them and say, look, I'm trying to live stream like at 11 a.m. here. Like, what's going on? I got Ethernet, not Wi-Fi. So I shouldn't be sharing a connection with anybody else. I don't understand what's going on. I thought there was just a problem in Mexico because the bad internet I had, but now it's doing it here too. I guess for some reason this time of day, I guess anywhere the internet can lag or the quality be bad. Because they don't throttle around this time of day, do they? They usually throttle the internet maybe like overnight when most people are asleep not using it. Go, slide down, idiot. What is going on with the platformer today? Maybe it's the lag. No, I'm just kidding. Sometimes it is, though. All right, let's go. Turn around, dude. Man. Come on, really? About time. There we go. Nice. One of the easiest boss battles. Sometimes he'll do his little hula dance and then it'll start raining. No, don't jump into a slide, dude. I don't know why I keep like messing up with the controls lately, man. Like platforming or not hitting the right button right. And a lot of times it's punch out. I ducked instead of blocked. And that messed me up. I don't know what's going on, man. Ah, and then now he's wasted. Ah, man. I almost had him too. It's because that one, that jump where I jumped into by accident, that took all the energy. It took a lot off, too, man. Oh, Lime Green Mega Man. Takes for energy for the... For energy. Takes forever for the energy to fill up in Mega Man 4 here, the boss battle. Feeling froggy? Jump! Jump! Come on! Come on, Creed! There we go. Come on. I love the music in the stage. Some of the stage elements here, the design reminds me a bit of Sparkman. Sparkman stage. Ah, come on now. Duh, man, dude. That wasn't a very bright move. Thank you. Flash Topper. Should that have been Flashman's name? Name for his Time Stopper instead? Oh yeah, Pharaohman. Here we go. I love this stage. I love this music. No, jump up there, dude. Forget it now. Don't really need that, but still. ECW. This game is ECW. And ECW. Dude killed the freaking ladybug. They're bugging me. Straight up bugging. I used to farm for these E-tanks like no tomorrow when I first played this game. Oh, now it moves. There you go, nice. CW. Alright, that's nice, but give him some energy. Probably even need to use that there. For as long as I keep Fairman frozen, probably alright. Then again, I might get hit right here, so, because I was low on energy. But oh well. Got that machete. Easy boss battle because of this item. But awesome concept for Robot Master in a game where they were running out of ideas like Dust Man. I believe Ringman's next. Has a nice ring to it. I still remember telling the story about how this music sounds like game show music or something, like Ray Combs is about to introduce us to Family Feud. And I remember Mazin, when I was live streaming this game years ago, Mazin goes, "And here comes the ECW family." It made me think of other families in the community like Aces, Omega Ace Gaming's the Magaya family, Mazin, the Elote family, Mega Dan, the DMA family. Dude! Those turrets are annoying. Really, I don't usually get hit by these guys that much. Hungry, hungry hippo. Easy freaking dub, easy freaking dub, easy freaking. Yo, Eddie, how's it going? I was hoping to give you E-Tank, but that's all right. I wonder. I think Ringman was the first robot master I selected when I first played this game. Yeah, because I had a habit of doing that in Mega Man 2 from top to bottom, left to right, picking the robot masters to fight them in that order. When I was a kid, before I could realize you could use the items that you acquire against other robot masters. And then so I just naturally went selected Ringman first. Dustman is next. Let's go. Easy done. Cool music though. Could be Junkman stage or Morph Moss stage. Ah. And these ladybugs too. Get on my nerves. Rather deal with these blocks than the Roku blocks. ECW. Eddie. Now, come on, dude. See that. Oh, I almost got crushed to dust. Tanks either. I can probably still get them. Here we go. Skull Man, let's go. Time for a skull crushing finale. Looks like it'll be a stage in Flintstones for the NES. ECW. ECW. Ah, what a jump slide. Jump, jump, slide, slide. Come on, A, don't disappoint. Yes, thank you very much. There you go. Ah, dang it. God, this thing's getting on my nerves. This came back out of nowhere. You see that? Look at that. Cheap. Why is there a Castlevania Bloodlines right here? Skeletons throwing bones at me. In the munitions factory. I got a bone to pick with him. Looking like I got Bubble Man's item now. Dang it. E, C, dub. C, dub, W. E, C, dub. E, C, W. E, C, dub. E, C, dub. E, C, double U. There we go. All right, you guys know the drill. Thank you. Forgot about that. I didn't even see that. Thought I could slide under that. I gotta shoot it first. Okay. Ah. Ah, man, I keep forgetting the freaking rock right there because I'm watching the enemy, that flying, floating enemy. Ah, forgot about that last one. I'm watching forward here. I thought, yeah, see, I was like, the boss door's got to be coming up, and I was focused on that. Then I forgot about the shaft that drops the rocks. Oh, get him. Oh, that's close. Here we go, Dr. C. Dr. ECW. Forgot about the sliding part. ECW. Not what? I jumped over that. How did I still hit that?
Man, come on.
That's my fault that time. That thing hit me back there, then I slip and sliding. Look at that! I'm like jumping over it and it still catches me somehow, like a pixel of it grabs me. Come on. Look at that, man. I'm trying to remember how to get over that so easily without the ice interfering and me touching it. I don't like the rush jet here. Mega Man 4 is limited. You can't control it freely like you can in 3. Oh man, this thing. I think Dustbusters were used first. Or Ring Man. Boomerang. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm hitting the jewel. Look at that. Look at that. Come on, hit detection. Get good. Man, I got too close. I got too close to the... There we go. ECW. Alright, I gotta, take a 10-minute break here. In the meantime, check out NES Fans on Facebook. I'll post a link. Won't let me pin on here. That's not there. Okay, well. I gotta go to, Twitch Studio here to pin the link, and then why won't let me do it on mobile? thought it's already pinned. Oh, it is already. It's already pinned. Well, it's not showing it on mobile. Now it is. I think I. Oh, okay. All right. So we'll be back in 10 minutes. All right. We are back. Let's go. Dr. Cossack, stage 2. This is a lame rush jet. Hate the Mega Man 4 version. Yo, Gentoo, how's it going? Remember, you recorded this Let's Play for Wii Guy on the SA2K, and we did the commentary over it. ECW. Oh man, sorry to hear that. Tricky to get there. Come on. I'm glad that Goblin is back streaming on YouTube and Twitch. Oh, cool. I never played Nightshade, though. I seen Happy Video Game Nerd review it, though. I do want to try it one day. I want to get that Beyond Shadowgate remake that's coming out this month. Zombie in the chat is a big fan of the MacVenture games. No, I did not see that. Oh man, a side scroller in a Mega Man game. Was this the only Mega Man game where that happened? NECW, this game is ECW. Forgot about that up there. Reminds me of Mario 3 now. Mario 3 meets Mega Man 4. That's what the heck, man. My platforming skills today, dude. Yeah, cutting a knife one. A zombie, if you haven't seen our Let's Play on the S2K channel of Uninvited, oh, check that out. I cordially uninvite you. You're cordially uninvited to check that out. That was a fun Let's Play we did on that channel back in 2013. Yeah, they should definitely remake Uninvited. This game is ECW. You cut yourself with knife one. Knife one killed you. Had to tell you which knife it was in the narration. Knife one killed you. You cut yourself with knife one. Not knife two. Knife one. A knife to meet you. Yeah, oh no, knife one cut you. Von Quiqui's favorite item. I will cut you. I don't have the balloon item, I can't get that. That's alright. No! Ah, come on, dude! I try not to hit it, I end up dying. And I forgot about that. Man, I'm here lately. I have not been good at games, man. The Apple versions of Uninvited had a room that was cut in the NES version. I think Shalgate 2, right? The Goblin Room? No, man, dude! What? Yeah, I saw the Goblin Room on YouTube somewhere. The room that they cut out in the NES version. I guess not enough memory or something. No, oh man, I thought I died again. ECW and EC freaking W. EC freaking W. Ah, this thing. Torch, use on self, right? Really? You know the drill, man. There we go. ECW. Ah. Man, I hate these things. She looks like a Lego block. I like the Mega Man that doesn't talk. Not the one with the girly type kitty voice. Or, I know he's a boy robot, so I mean, it's not like a girl, but still, like. I did not like it when Mega Man talked. He should have stayed as a silent protagonist. That Skull Castle is ugly. It's not as cool looking as in Mega Man 2 and 3. Heh. Kostic should have known claw games are rigged. Kane would not put up with that though. He just punched through it and grabbed the toys. Yeah. I'm sure Mega Man does too. No, not this again. Oh, man, I thought I died. Really? Oh, dude. Thank you. an ECW. Not an ECW. The TV show MASH. About to mash me. Ow. Man, dude. Dude, no, man. What? Yeah, he sure does. I know their names when I was a kid. I called them hard hats. I think because I heard someone else, another one of my friends call them that. Hard hats. And I found out I called me tools. No, they're called hard hats. Like, no, they're not. Yeah, I was called them hard hats when I was a kid. Me tool. I remember the whole Me Too movement. And I made a joke on one of my Mega Man streams. I said, about the way freaking Me Tool is a Me Tool movement. No. Like freaking ladybugs. Ooh. And an ECW. Ooh. Oh, man. Oh, I forgot it takes two to kill him right here. I'm thinking of Quick Man Crash Bombs. I mean, Crash Man's Crash Bombs to destroy those things in Mega Man 2. And I was a kid. I was like, dang, I gotta go through two castles? New tools movement, right? Yeah. Thank you. Oh, no, don't go that way. ECW. ECW. Really? Ah, cheap. What's the best item to use on this boss right here? I forgot. I think I usually just use a Mega Buster. I think it is dust. Is it drill? Drill bit, whatever it's called. Ow, man. I think so. If I get aimed or not get hit. No. Ring. I gotta get close though. Yeah, it does. There we go. Oh man, oh! Like, did I get him? Oh, hoo, hoo. That was close. Yeah, I think I knew that. For the longest time, I used a Mega Buster though, because I was like, did I use something else? I forgot. I just kept stuck with the Mega Buster for a while. Yeah, British Steel, how's it going? That was close. It's a boss rush stage, isn't it? Ah! Oh, nice. This game is easy, freaking double U. Stupid boss rush. Did that have to make you fall down that far? Come on, let's go. It's the thrill of the ride. Hopefully that energy ball glitch, orb glitch don't get stuck, don't happen again here in Mega Man 2 like it did Mega Man 4. For those that seen that in the boss rush, I beat Quick Man, and the energy orb got stuck in the floor. I couldn't get it. What? It's in one of my YouTube shorts I uploaded called Quick Man's Revenge. And I keep getting hit somehow. Man, dude. Die already. For those that follow me on YouTube, it's a YouTube short called Quick Man's Revenge. What I use on Toadman besides Mega Buster, is there something else I could really use against him? Ah! It didn't rain that time. Drill? Okay. Man! You don't know when he's gonna stop. There we go. Ah! Now he jumps. Oh, Bright Man? I know you use Bright Man on Toad Man. I didn't know you I mean, I know you use Brightman on a Pharaoh Man, but not Toad Man. But who is this? Oh, jeez. Oh, no! What? Seriously? Come on, dude. Yeah, that's right. Use Rain Flush on Brightman. What I use first, I think the, yeah, what did I use first here? I forgot. I think it's, is it ring first? Yep. Ah, jeez. So I did the double death one time, and I streamed this for the members a few months ago. There we go. Yeah, it is a weak spot. Somehow did not get hit the first time, but that second time is, man, much more trickier. Ugly castle. Yeah. I need to farm us some Pharaoh items here. I got one E-tank. Come on, it's a good place to farm. What are you doing? There we go. So I hate boss rushes. I think they do that to challenge you to where you have to farm or something. I don't know. Because you got to sometimes use all that stuff against, you know, you got to use that against the robot masters again. Happy, emotional music. Mega Man 3 is like dark and gloomy before you fight Wily. Messed up. Fine then, I guess. I hope that's enough. Like, come on, man. They're really not generous with the farming in this game. Up, idiot! Shoot up! No, down, not diagonal down. Oh, lucky shot. Oh, what if I hadn't, like, a little bit of life, it would have killed me right there. It'd be another double death. Let's go. Thanks. Nice of that skull cloud there. the ending here, a little nod to Mega Man 1. Yeah, thanks, guys. Riding the train home, I wonder if they eventually got the idea for Charge Man. After we're seeing this ending right here, let's do a Train Man next. Not, don't call him Train Man, though. Just call him Charge Man. Conductor Man, that would have been kind of dumb. Is it up for you? Is it up? Is it up? Is it up? Is it up for you? The city of ECW. Why can't Mega Man have blue hair like Strong Bad in Japan? A little story of Mega Man 2. I don't know if Gaming Historian ever did it, but the history of Mega Man 2, that'd be a good video to do on. Just when I bought the Legacy Collection cart in 2018, a note came with it, like this, I think the creator or whoever talked about how Mega Man 2 was almost never created. And I think they got it out on time. They had to really work overtime and finally met the deadline, and Mega Man 2 came out. I don't know if they rushed it or not, but maybe that's why they got the idea for Rush, because they had to rush out Mega Man 2 and 3, I guess. I don't know. But either way, Mega Man 2 turned out great. And so did 3, but 3 you could tell was rushed. I really think about it. 2 years later, I found out. Someone said, too bad the game's not complete. I go, what do you mean the game's not complete? I never seen anything incomplete about it. And he goes, well, the ending, you notice it gets cut off when you see Proto Man's face in the sky. The music's still playing. And I didn't realize the ending was cut off. I thought that was just the ending. And they didn't care to cut out edit the music right or something. I don't know. But, and then the opening, Mega Man 3 has no opening. It's just the title screen, the music, which is cool music. But notice every Mega Man game in the original series, at least, for sure, except Mega Man 1 has an opening. And Mega Man 1 and 3 does not have openings. And I think Mega Man 3 didn't because it was rushed. No glitch at the top of the screen with the credits. Is there another glitch I can clip? No, I'm just kidding. It's not clip worthy. I don't know how I'm discovering these glitches, though. Lately, I've been discovering a lot of glitches when I play these games. And the Goblin said, you are the master of glitches. The Sonic 2 glitch, the Mega Man 2 glitch, the Mario 3 glitch, Mortal Kombat glitch. What other glitches did I upload onto YouTube? That's crazy. I've just been discovering those glitches like crazy. I don't know how. I just played the game. I should have been a game tester or something. I would have found some glitches. Alright, so that is the end of the Mega Man 4 stream. Thank you guys very much. Gentoo, Zombie, British Steel. I think that's all that came in here, if I remember correctly. Thank you all very much for hanging out. I appreciate it a lot. And so I am out of here. Y'all have a good one. I'm Ron Moore. God bless. I take care.